people are much more unhappy than one thinks.
We all have to face this fundamental question of what's the meaning of life? Questions about isolation. We all have to face the inevitability of death.
I've been doing psychotherapy for over 50 years now.
I started my training with a Freudian analyst. She was basically heavily unengaged. I kept feeling all the time, this is a really bad model for psychotherapy. When I was appointed to the faculty at Stanford University, I started right away to teach in the field of group psychotherapy. People begin to learn that the kinds of things they worry about are the sort of things that everybody worries about. It's like, welcome to the human race. We all want to merge and pair, to submerge this lonely I into a we.
A man has 2.5 times as much brain space devoted to sexual pursuit as a woman.
It's almost saying that men can't have real love for women. I wouldn't think of sending you away.
That's true.
Love is not just a passion between two people. Try to live in such a way that you're always bringing something more to life in the other. The good therapist fights darkness and seeks illumination. I'm a guide on this voyage of self-exploration.